Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Demarkin.
Thank you. Hi, thank you, Rod, and welcome everyone to Press Your Luck. Right now, this week's players are going to be pressing their luck today, starting with our first player, our returning champion, David Stanborough. And let's meet one of your challengers, Becky Steeler. Hiya, Becky.
Hi, Peter.
And let's meet Paul Purpla. Hiya, Paul.
Hi, how you doing?
Good luck to you. You know how we do this, four questions, you give me answers, I'll give you spins. A multiple choice gives you one spin, buzz in with an answer, you get three spins. Are you ready?
Yes. Bet.
Here we go. It's safe to say that everyone is either overweight, underweight, or just right. So, according to the Metropolitan Life Insurance Company's ideal weight chart, how does a woman rate if she is 5'4" tall, medium build, and weighs 110 pounds? Paul?
She's underweight.
All right, is the correct answer underweight, overweight, or just right, David?
I'd say she's just right.
All right, Becky?
Underweight.
Underweight. A woman with those dementias is considered underweight.
All right.
Indeed. Yeah. Becky gets a spin. Paul picks up three. Okay. According to government researchers, what fraction of all alcoholics are women? Becky?
1/4.
Is the correct answer 1/4, 1/2, or 3/4, David?
1/2.
All right. Paul?
I'd go with 1/4.
1/4. Well, the government says women represent 1/2 of all alcoholics. That means David gets a spin and Becky and Paul stay where they are. All right, third question. If someone offers you chips in England, what are they offering you to eat, Paul?
French fried potatoes.
All right, is the correct answer French fried potatoes, chicken, or fish, David?
French fries.
All right, David says French fries. Becky, what do you think?
French fries.
In England, if you're eating chips, you are eating French fried potatoes. David goes to two, Becky to two, and Paul to six. And here we go with the fourth question. This TV frozen dinner is celebrating its 30th anniversary this year. What company introduced... Becky?
Swanson's.
This miracle of modern food technology. Is it Swanson's, Banquet, or Stouffer? David?
Swanson's.
All right, let's go over to Paul.
I'd say Swanson's.
Swanson's. Well, the makers of this first frozen TV dinner were the Swanson people. David goes to three, Becky to five, and Paul to seven. That was the last question. You're not going to have a chance to turn those spins in the box when we come back. You stay there. You heard the attack on the board with 13,000 up there, as well as prizes and a few whammies. Stay away from... Remember, the player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. You can also pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn, and four whammies put you out of the game. Fewest spins goes first. Our champ, David, with three of them. Are you ready?
Yes, Peter, let's go.
All right. No whammies
and big bucks. Big bucks, stop.
Stop. Go back two spaces to $1,500, David. That's big bucks. Two spins left. First place.
Press my luck. Let's go. No whammies. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $700. $2,200. One spin left. What are you going to do, David?
I'm going to play.
Let's go.
One more time. Big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $350. $2,550. That's a nice, tidy sum, David. Let's see what Becky can do with her five spins.
Okay, here we go. Let's get a big one. Big one. Stop.
Stop at a coffee
All
set,
right.
Becky.
All right.
Value up, $605. Second place, four spins.
I'm going to go for it.
All right.
Okay, big one. Stop.
Stop at $550. Right. Brings you up to $1,155. About $1,400 less than David. Three spins as she goes.
Here we go. Stop.
Stop at $400. Right. $1,555. Two spins left.
I'm going to press my luck.
Okay.
Okay, big one.
Stop at an electric typewriter. Valued at $500, you're $2,055. About $495 less than David, one spin.
I'm going to pass it.
You're going to pass it. Your strategy here goes over to David. Let's see what you can do with that $2,551 spin.
So let's
here
go.
It comes.
Big bucks, no whammies, big bucks, stop.
Stop at $700. $3,250 for David. Strategy didn't work for Becky, but she held on to her $2,055. Let's talk to Paul. Seven spins. Are you ready,
All
Paul?
All right, let's go for the big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $470.
All right, let's
16, third place. Here we go.
Let's go for the big bucks. Let's go big bucks.
Stop. 470 again. Oh, that's 945 spins left.
Gonna go. Let's go big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $600.
All right.
1540, four spins, third place.
We keep going.
Go.
You have to go. Let's go big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500. $2,040, $15 shy of second place, three spins.
They want me to go, so I'm going.
Go.
Let's go, big bucks, stop.
Stop at $300.
Oh.
$2,340, second place, two spins. Press your luck, we're fast.
They said go, let's go.
All right.
Let's just
looking
go.
For first place, everybody wants
come
it.
One big bucks, stop.
Stop at Monterey, oh, California. Yeah. That trip is valued at $686. Your total is now $3,026. How about... Oh, about $124 separates you and David. You have one spin. You gonna take it or pass it?
I'm gonna go for
going for first place. Who wants to play last in the final round? That's the advantageous place to play.
Let's stop.
Stop at $300. $33.26. You've got first place advantage, Paul. Becky at $2,055. David $3,250. And we're coming right back for more action on Mo Time because I have four more questions and I know you're gonna give me answers and those in turn. Become spins, and you know in this round a spin can be worth as much as $5,000. Are you ready with that in mind?
Yes.
Here we go. According to Good Housekeeping Magazine's food editor, there's a cheap secret to making fluffy omelets, and that is the addition of one tablespoon of what to each egg, Becky?
Milk.
Is the correct answer milk, water, or sour cream, David?
Water.
Water for David.
I'll Paul. Say water.
Water. Well, your omelets will be fluffier with the addition of one tablespoon of water. And David gets a spin. Now, for Becky and Paul gets a spin. Young male Americans aren't being drafted these days, but they still must register with the Selective Service. At what age must they register, David?
18.
Is the correct answer 18, 20, or 21? Becky?
18.
All right, Becky says 18. Paul?
It's 18.
18. Boys should register with the Selective Service at the age of 18. Yes. That means David goes to 4, Becky 1, and Paul 2. Third question. Superman is faster than a speeding bullet, and he can leap tall buildings in a single bound. But in that introduction, what's he more powerful than, Paul?
A locomotive.
Is the correct answer a locomotive, a rocket, or a steamship? David?
A locomotive.
Locomotive. Becky?
Locomotive.
Well, of course, what else would it be but a locomotive? When David goes to 5, Becky to 2, and Paul to 5. Here's the fourth question. Latin youngsters love listening to the singing group Menudo, but their parents would probably enjoy eating it more. What kind of food is Menudo, Paul?
It's Mexican.
Can you be specific?
It's a Mexican soup.
All right. Is the correct answer soup, salad, or dessert, David?
I'm going to go with soup.
Soup. Becky, what do you think it
is? It's soup.
Soup. Well, a silent Menudo is a kind of soup indeed. David goes to 6, Becky to 3, and Paul to 8. To 8, I think. Yes, there it is. They're all up there as we're taking those spins for the big board. Decide who is going to avoid the whammy and leave with all the bucks. Come on, bucks. Let's take a look at our totals. We have Becky at 2,055, David at 3,250, and Paul at 3,326. You've got the advantage. You're going to play last because you earned it. Player with the least amount of money goes first. Becky with 2,055. There's 80,000 up there, Becky. One prize worth more than 5,000. There are some whammies, although we haven't seen them today. And let's hope we don't. Three spins, Becky, big bucks.
Okay,
here we go.
I need big bucks. Huge ones right now. Okay, stop.
Stop at a Mexican cruise. A cruise to Mexico worth $2,714. First place with 47.69. Two spins left, Becky.
Okay, more. I want more. I want big bucks right now.
Stop at Washington, D.C. You're going everywhere. That trip's 2,216, 69.85. More than double. Paul, one spin.
Press my luck and get big bucks. Okay, here we go. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. You're up to 8,485. First place, Becky, well done. Let's go to our champ, David, with 3,250 and six spins. David?
Okay, Peter, let's go. No whammies, big bucks, stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin.
Fine.
$4,000. Second place, here we go with six spins.
Press my luck. Let's go, no whammies, big bucks, stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. Woo. 5,000, still six spins, second place.
Press my luck.
Moving on.
Press my luck. No whammies, big bucks, stop.
Stop at big bucks. $5,000 and a spin. That's 10,000, still have six spins, first place by about $1,600.
Gonna play one more.
Go.
Press my luck. Press my luck.
Here we go.
No whammies. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $700 and a spin. $10,700, you still have six spins, David. What are you gonna do? Keep the eight. You have about $2,300 more than Becky.
Press my luck.
Here you
one
go.
More time. Press my luck. Ready? No back to the room. I miss big bucks, stop.
Stop that. Oh, David, such
a roll.
Go
again.
You're gonna go again. All right, so first whammy. Let's see what you can do with five spins.
Press my luck.
All right.
Okay. Big bucks, no whammy, stop.
Stop at $4,000 and a spin. We're back into second place. Five spins, David. Here we go, looking for big bucks.
No whammies and big bucks, stop.
Stop at $4,000 and a spin. Wow. Angela, you got it, $4,000. Wow, for a postcard, not bad. And that means, David, you've also got the $4,000 and the spin. You're in second place by $485, less than Becky, five spins. What are you going to do?
I've got to press my luck. Let's go. No whammies. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $2,000. Yeah. David, you're up to $10,000. You built it back up again, four spins, $1,600 more than Becky.
One more time.
One more time, says David.
Press my luck. Okay. No whammies, no whammies. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $4,000 and a spin. $14,000 and four spins. I didn't have to ask, David. He's passing it to Becky. 84-85 to you, Becky. You're going to play it. You have to. You're passed to you. Here we go.
Becky needs big bucks right here.
It's up there. Stop it. Big bucks. $5,000 and a spin. $13,485. That's 515 less than David. Three spins. You got to take them one at a time. Here it comes, Becky.
I want more money right here.
Stop at $3,000 and a spin. $16,485. Two more spins. Here we go. Becky, you're in first place. Let's see if you can hold on to it. Stop at a tent trailer. Becky, that tent trailer is worth $4,639. You're at $21,124. One more spin, Becky. Let's see if you can hold on to it. Here we go. $21,124. Stop at $1,500 and a spin, Becky. $22,064. Three spins.
Right
they go back to David.
Right.
All right, David's up to you. $14,000.
Okay, let's go. Big bucks.
Less than Becky. That's $800. $14,800. Here we go again.
Big bucks, no whammies, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at $700 and a spin. $15,500. One more you have to take, and here it comes.
Big bucks, no whammies, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at water conditioner, David. Valued at $1,995. You're at $17,495. What a total. You and Becky own the world. But, Becky, you knew it was coming.
It's a lucky one. It's
okay, 22,624. Is that stake? You have to take it. Here we go.
Huge, huge, big money right here. Stop.
Stop at $1,500 and a spin. $24,124. And Becky's doing the old pass shuffle to David with $17,495.
Okay,
between the two of you, there's $41,000. Stop it all. David, it had to happen. Unfortunately, it happened to you. The game, however, is not over. What? That was $40,000 up there between the two of you. Oh, but we haven't even talked to Paul. Paul went out and got a sandwich. 33-26, eight spins left. Are you ready, Paul?
I am
you
ready.
You got some catching up to do, about $21,000.
Let's go, big bucks.
Five, move one space to $2,500 or a car.
I'll take the car.
You got the car. Value at $5,195. This is big bucks day. Okay,
let's
Paul.
Let's do it. Big
seven
bucks.
Spins.
I need those big bucks. Stop.
Stop and pick a corner. $2,250. $1,500
and a spinner. $2,000.
$2,250. You've got it. That brings your total up to $10,775. Six spins. Moving closer and closer
okay.
to Becky.
Let's go. Big bucks. I got to win this game with big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. $11,775. Six spins.
Okay.
Gonna go.
I have to go for those big bucks, so I gotta stop.
Stop at $4,000 and a spin. Oh, $15,775, six spins left. 9,000 separate you and Becky. Actually, less. Paul? Moving on.
Gotta go.
Moving on.
Going for the big bucks. Gotta win the game with big bucks. So I gotta stop.
Stop at Kona, Hawaii, a trip to Kona. Value of that trip is $1,636. You're up to $17,411. That's about $6,700 less than Becky.
Nope, got a play. They want me to play.
Let's go. Okay, Paul. A lot of money is up.
Big bucks, so I got to stop.
Stop at $3,000. That is a spin. $20,411. There's $44,000 up here. Five spins are going again.
Press my luck.
Press, says Paul.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Gotta win it. Gotta get the big bucks. So gotta get the big bucks and stop.
Stop at $4,000. That is spin. $4,000. This is unbelievable. $24,411. You're in first place by about $287, Paul. Five spins and Becky, they go to you. $24,124. Here we go, Becky. One at a time.
Okay, big ones. Becky, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at the Poconos. That trip to the Poconos is valued at $2,652. You're at $26,776. Between the two of you, there's $50,000 up there. $51,000. Four spins. Here we go.
Goes. Lucky, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at Hawaii. A trip. Hawaii, it's $1,636. Your total is $28,412. First place by $4,001. Three spins left, Becky. Fight off the whammy and you'll have it. Here we go.
Here we go. What a right here. Stop
in New York. A trip to New York by $2,248. You're at $30,660. Oh, my. Two spins, Becky. Are you ready? Coming up
here
to
we
the
go.
Big board
huge,
with
big
$55,000. Stop at $750. All right. Stop everything. We're going to stop here for a moment because we have $31,410 for Becky. That's first place for now. Paul has $24,411. That's a separation of about $7,001. If you can stay away from the whammy, you will become the champion, Becky, with a ton of money. If you hit the whammy, Paul's a champ with a ton of money. There is just so much money, I can't even believe it. Becky, are you ready?
I am ready.
Paul, how about it? Big money, here we go. Roll the board. Who's the champ?
Lucky ones, right here. Huge ones, big ones for Becky. Stop.
Stop and pick a corner. $1,750, $1,500 a spinner, $2,000. What do you want, Becky?
$2,000.
You got it, Becky. $33,410. Congratulations. You broke the bank. We'll be back to talk about it right after this.
God, I can't believe it. I can't believe it. Oh, thank you. I'm just shaking. All the trips that I've won. Oh, God. Oh, God, I can't believe it. I can't believe it.
You want a beautiful coffee and tea set from Landis Silver, a five-piece lighthouse coffee and tea set with matching octagon serving tray, crafted in heavy quality silver plate and designed in old-world elegance by Landis Marketing Corporation. And Becky, you've won the Silver Reed Penman, fully electronic compact daisy wheel typewriter, practical enough for the home, durable enough for the office, from Silver Reed. Becky, you've won a beautiful Mexican Riviera cruise for two. Round trip from Los Angeles to Mazatlan, Puerto Vallarta, and Cabo San Lucas aboard the Tropical Fun Ship. With outside king cabin, deluxe meals and buffets, plus nightly entertainment and dancing. A seven-day Mexican Riviera holiday, all from Carnival Pines, from Carnival Cruise Lines. And you won a Washington holiday. You and your companion will fly air coach from Los Angeles to Washington, D.C. via World Airways. The airline will wide-body DC-10s, great meals, pleasant service, and first-run films. World Airways. You'll enjoy a six-night stay for two at Guest Quarters Hotel in Washington, D.C. You'll enjoy a luxurious suite on famous Pennsylvania Avenue, complete with bedroom, living room, dining room, and kitchen from Guest Quarters Washington, a Guest Quarters Hotel. And that's not all, Becky. You've also won a fabulous camper. This is a StarCraft lightweight, fully equipped camper with three burner range, grates, and ice box. Sets up in minutes, sleeps six comfortably from StarCraft. Becky, I'm not finished. Then we're going to fly you and your companion round trip coach from Los Angeles to the East Coast for a 6 nights vacation, full American plan, at Mount Airy Lodge in the Pennsylvania Poconos. You'll enjoy luxurious accommodations, gourmet dining, sports facilities, and a gala nightlife, Mount Airy Lodge in the Poconos. And Becky, you won a Hawaii. Mission. A round trip flying holiday for two. Air coach via Western Airlines spaceship from Los Angeles to Honolulu. Western's Islander service features warm hospitality and delicious cuisine. You'll stay at the Kauai Surf Resort, situated on Kalapaki Beach in Hawaii. 200 acres of tropical grounds, luxury rooms, island entertainment, and warm traditional hospitality. Kauai Surf Resort. And finally, Becky, you've won a trip to New York. We'll fly two of you round trip coach from Los Angeles to New York for a six-night stay at the fabulous Eastside Lexington Hotel. Hotel Lexington, you'll enjoy a lovely room with a beautiful view of Midtown Manhattan. And you'll be located near Top Fifth Avenue stores, the Hotel Lexington. Those prizes totaling $17,210 combined with the $16,200 in cash you've won gives you a grand total of $33,410.